allies, and we made our way to the forbidden archive world of Zaku. There, a triumvirate of mystic preservers awaited us. And in the shadows, something else was watching and waiting.
All right, Zeratulo, buddy, you got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the forbidden archive world of Zaku. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly. Strangely silent here, yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional. Mighty spirits of the preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them. Many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons. Something foul has taken hold of this sacred place. Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give me your strength.
You have not enough minerals.
Hybrid is draining the preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late. The robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
I return to serve.
My thanks, mighty one.
Let's go.
shall serve.
Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
Glory is eternal. Kala!
Your existence ends this day.
We shall cleanse this place of evil.
Command us.
I feel
Na'adan Orin Shisau.
Blades of iron.
Destroy me.
base is under attack.
We shall see.
I go to gather my strength.
From the shadows, I come. This Templar archive lies abandoned. You seek our service. Fear is an illusion. Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day. Entom Tassadar.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
From the shadows, I come.
Base is under attack.
Shall stand against the darkness. Kasoth de Templar.
Mineral field depleted.
not, would you?
Your existence ends this day.
Asperu Unadar. I am but a fant. I am but a fant. I am the blade of Shakura. I am a tree.
Clever.
I will comply. Nasperu Unadar. I am the Blade of Shakuras.
Is under attack.
This mercy. From the shadows, I come.
Our minds are as one. My charge. We seek enlightenment. We shall.
Base is under attack.
Guidance.
memories of the Preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
Refer to the Zerg Overmind. It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of Ire.
Protoss has to show ya. The memories shine through ya as clear as day.
I saw a hybrid. Something unnatural. It was trying to corrupt the Protoss preservers. Who would have sent it there? Who controls something like that?
The one that made them for sure. That was just the first of many. Dark harbingers, man. Soon they'll be beyond numbering. The stars will weep at what comes after.
How could you know all this?
I don't. I just feel it be true.
Level 800 Elite Tauren Chieftain is back with a new album of pulse-pounding rock that will shake the galaxy. Rock out with such hits as Rogues Do It From Behind, Terran Up the Night, Another Hydralisk Bites the Dust, Saturday Night's Alright for Nuking, Lucy in the Sky with Mutus, Every Rose Has Its Thorn, Touring in Your Galaxy, No!
Welcome back, sir. What did you discover from the crystal this time?
It's that obvious I used it, huh? Zeratul took the prophecy fragments he found to a temple? Library? Kind of both, I guess. But this weird Protoss-Zerg hybrid had taken over the place.
You mean some sort of infested Protoss?
No, this wasn't like infestation at all. It was like someone took the strengths of both races and twisted them together. I gotta tell you, if these things are real, we're in a lot of trouble.
What's up, cowboy? You know, you're looking kind of rough lately. Rougher than usual, I mean.
I've, got a lot going on right now, Swan. You know how it is.
Yeah, sure. You know, you might want to try laying off the sauce and getting some shut-eye once in a while, huh?
Thanks, Mom. I'll get right on that.
Thank you.